Good morning, students. Today we will read about the chapter Agriculture. In India, around 70% of the population earns their livelihood from agriculture. It still provides livelihood to the people in our country. It fulfills the basic need of human beings and animals. It is an important source of raw material for many agro-based industries. Agriculture is the most important sector of Indian economy. Indian agriculture sector accounts for 18% of India's gross domestic product and provides employment to 50% of the country's workforce. India is the world's largest producer of pulses, rice, wheat, spices, and spice products. What is agriculture? Agriculture is the science, art, and occupation of cultivating the soil, producing crops, and raising livestock. What does the word agriculture mean? The word agriculture is derived from the Latin word ager, meaning field, and culture, meaning cultivation. In the strict sense, agriculture means tillage of the soil. Why is agriculture important? Agriculture is important because it provides us with a reliable source of food, clothing, and shelter. Economic activities. There are three types of economic activities: primary economic activities, secondary economic activities, and tertiary economic activities. Primary economic activities. Primary level economic activities are those involved with the extraction of natural resources or raw materials. They include but are not limited to agriculture, fishing, mining, and forestry. Secondary economic activities. Secondary economic activities are those involved with the manufacture or processing of raw materials into finished products. Tertiary economic activities. Tertiary economic activities are those activities associated with the distribution of the finished product to the market. These include retailing and wholesaling. So, agriculture is a primary activity. Now, types of agriculture. There are two types of agriculture: subsistence agriculture and commercial agriculture. What is subsistence agriculture? Subsistence agriculture occurs when farmers grow food crops to meet the needs of themselves and their families. In subsistence agriculture, farm output is targeted to survival and is mostly for local requirements with little or no surplus. Subsistence agriculture can be further divided into primitive subsistence agriculture and intensive subsistence agriculture. Primitive subsistence agriculture. It is practiced on small patches of land with the help of primitive tools. This type of farming depends upon the monsoons and natural fertility of the soil. It includes two types of agriculture: shifting agriculture, nomadic herding. What is shifting agriculture? Shifting cultivation is an agricultural system in which plots of land are cultivated temporarily, then abandoned and allowed to revert to their natural vegetation while the cultivator moves on to another plot. This method is also called slash and burn method. Nomadic herding. The nomadic herders are dependent on sheep, cattle, goats, camels, horses, and reindeer for their livelihood. Intensive subsistence agriculture. Farmers use their small land holdings to produce enough for their local consumption, while remaining produce is used for exchange against other goods. Commercial agriculture. Commercial agriculture is the opposite of subsistence agriculture. Commercial agriculture is basically growing crops intended to sell the produce for profit in the local or export markets. There are other types of farming. They are pastoral farming, sericulture and pisciculture, horticulture, and cooperative farming. Then major crops. In order to meet the demand of food, we grow crops. Crops, as we know, are important not only in providing food, but they also used as raw materials in many industries. Each crop need a particular physical condition to grow. Some of the major crops are rice, wheat, maize, millets, sugarcane, tea, coffee, cotton, rubber, jute. Now, agricultural development. With increase in demand for food, the development of agriculture began. Development in the developing country and a developed country. India is a developing country. About 70% of the Indian population is engaged in farming. Over the past few years, there has been a shift towards commercial farming, but by large, agriculture has been intensive subsistence type. There has been very little improvement as far as the tools and machinery in agriculture are concerned, since a large number of Indian farmers are still illiterate. The land has been divided and subdivided into small plots. Average size of land holding is 1.5 acres. In spite of small sizes of farms, measures have been taken to improve the productivity. In farming in the developed country, that is USA, farming in USA is totally different. Mainly it is commercial in nature. The size of the country is much bigger than that of India, and also it is not so populous. The size of the farms are very large, the average size being 500 acres and mostly run by a single family. There is no manual labor involved. The work is done by machines. The farms are well equipped. Dairy and poultry farms are also there to support the farmer's family. Thank you.